So hi, I just found a glitch in creative mode. It's not something great, but it's just a small detail that you might wanna know. So whatever glider you have, if you pick up the Zeus glider gun, you're always gonna deploy the home glider, which belongs to Zeus, and that is even if you drop it. So look, I dropped it. I don't have the Jules grappler anymore, and I can still deploy home. So if you haven't played the game in season 3, you don't have the body pass, you gonna know how the glider feels. Also, even if you land, it doesn't change. So you get this free glider. I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe if you did, please share this video, and see you in the next one. Bye.